has never been in the past a situation where we are told by the State Department or the state government, when they are controlling the purse strings, and even though we're paying 45% of it, I'm afraid that they will override us and will be able to override any decision that we might make that would be contrary to what they feel.
Have you, as a member of council, had any expression or sentiment from the local medical academy or individual physicians on the proposed merger?
Yes, I'd say there's been very strong correspondence with council and members of the medical profession, of the dental profession, and just private citizens that are asking council as to whether it is worth the $200,000 savings, supposedly, that the city would save for the giving away our last vested control under a program that we have been operating very efficiently. And I feel that experience has been our director that we now have is leaving because he is very much concerned of our giving away our freedom of control.